Please join me for scripture and prayer from the Moravian Daily Text. Gideon said, I will not rule over you. The Lord will rule over you. Judges 8:23. It is not those who commend themselves that are approved, but those whom the Lord commends. 2 Corinthians 10:18. Let us pray. Jesus, you see earthly power for what it is. For me, it can seem irresistible. My safety and self-worth even get tied up in it. When I am tempted to choose power over people today, shine your truth. Breathe your Holy Spirit into my spirit. Give me that power to heal, to forgive, to lift up, and to love. Amen.